Don't you care? come back here, Dorothy. Soon as I get Toto on, Em. Toto! Lord, I don't believe that child. Now, what was it you wanted me to do again?
I did it myself.
Oh.
I wanted a hand with these here clothes before the storm blew them all away.
I'm sorry, Aunt Em. I didn't
think. No, you never do, child. We're out here fixing for a twister, and you're playing games with that dog? And in your Sunday dress, too? Serves you right if you both flew away.
I imagine it would.
What was that?
I'm not much help around here for you and Uncle Henry. Always daydreaming and stuff. I bet it would be a big load off your back if I just flew away, wouldn't it?
I imagine it would.
It would?
Dorothy, you know how much your Uncle Henry and I love you, don't you?
Arms around me, child. Like when you bumped your shin. Then you'll know I love you now, as I loved you then. Though you may be trying sometimes, and I need you and you're not.
Here's a big one.
Hurry, Dorothy. Come on.
But I gotta get Toto. Toto? What's going on? Aunt Em? Uncle Henry? Aunt Em? Where am I? Oh, no.
Oh, yeah? We're on our way to the funeral.
I didn't mean to kill nobody. What's going on around here?
Who are you?
The Good Witch of the North.
The Good Witch of the North?
Maybe you know me better by stage name. Adam Pearl, the feel-good girl.
Your stage name?
Yes, I have a magic act. I do tricks. Pick a card, any card. Great, now show me the card. Okay, now put the card back in the deck. I'm gonna have to guess that was a four of diamonds. You better call or I'll turn you into something.
Look, she set the house on your sister.
Oh, yes, I know those tacky pantyhose of hers anyway. That means there are only three witches left in Oz. Me, the Good Witch of the North. My sister Glinda, the Good Witch of the South. You ought to see her act, honey. And then there's Eveline.
Eveline!
The Wicked Witch of the West. You better watch out for her. She's a real downer. Now let's get down to business, honey. What's your name, child?
Well, my name is...
Wait, don't tell me. I'll ask my magic slate.
Your what?
My magic slate. Not gonna touch the slate, but all that the name of this child shall be written. And that name is... Shirley!
No.
Starletta!
No.
Denise?
No.
Yearlee!
No.
Mary Bethune?
No.
Mitzi!
No, my name is...
Then write your name on this magic slate. Well, you can't win them all. Ibbity, dibbity, any more of the same? Now I'm beginning to see the name. Dorothy.
You call that magic?
Listen, Charles, I'm doing the best I can.
Then, could you help me get back home to Kansas?
Kansas? Oh, no, I don't think so. That comes under the heading of transporting a minor across state lines. May better go see the Wiz.
About the world and the way things are. You come from a different place, and I know you've traveled far. Now that you've told me what it is,
da, 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 da.
I better point you towards the Wiz.
He's a Wiz.
He's man, he's the only one who can give me your wish right to ya. He could send you back in time by running magic through ya. All of the superpowers his.
Da 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 da.
Listen and I'll tell you where he is.
He's a Wiz and he lives in Oz. He's a Wiz.
This way to the Emerald City now. That's not too far, is it? Just take your dilemma, child, and lay it on the wizard. He'll fix you a drink that'll bubble and flow.
Da, 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 da.
And in a flash, you will be home.
He's a Wiz.
He's the Wiz. He's the Wizard of Oz. He's got magic up his sleeve.
He's a Wizard.
And you know, without his help, it would be impossible to leave. His commands.
Da, 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 da.
But you know that he will understand.
He's the Wiz and he lives in Oz. He's the Wiz.
Da 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 da.
He's a Wiz.
Da 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 da. He's the Wiz.
Yeah!
haven't been silver slippers. Here, I hope you don't mind secondhand shoes.
You've never had a pair this beautiful.
But you gotta promise not to take them off until you get home.
All right, I promise. But why?
Because they got some real secret powers.
Well, they're just my size anyway.
And this kiss will protect you everywhere you go, except the poppy field.
What's wrong with the poppies?
Oh, this is the kind of poppy that'll put you to sleep for hundreds of years. It's terrible waking up and all your clothes are out of style. And now, with the wave of my wanda, I'm gonna disappear on you. I'm gonna wave this thing 3 or 4 times, ever increasing. What's going on around here? Trouble is, honey, I haven't disappeared much lately. I've been taking the bus.
But she didn't tell me how to get to the Emerald City. I can't?
No, you can't. See the road of yellow bricks?
Right.
Just follow that for 2 days now.
Right.
So watch out for a lot of spooky things.
Like what?
Watch out for that, the flying monkeys and the Kalita people. But most of all, the wicked witch of the east. That girl is everything. But I'll come back.
And I know I've tried, but it's turning me around. I'm not sure that I'm aware if I'm up or down, if I'm here or there. I need both feet on the ground. Why do I feel like I'm drowning when there is plenty of air? Feeling is fear. Here I am in a different place, in a different time, in this time and space. But I don't want to be here. I was told I must see the wiz, but I don't know what a wizard is. I just hope the wiz is there. Maybe I'm just going crazy, get uptight. I'm acting just like a baby, but I'm gonna be alright. Soon as I get home, soon as I get home. Different place, in a different time, different people around me. I would like to know of their different world and how different they find me. And so what's a whiz? Is it big? Will it scare me? If I not a game, and a strange wind is blowing. I am so amazed by the things that I see here. I don't want to be afraid. I just don't want to be here. In my mind, this is clear. What am I doing here? I wish I was home. know scarecrows can't talk.
Hey, honey, you got any spare change?
What?
I said, you got any spare change? Some loose bread? Anything I can get my head together?
Now, what would a scarecrow do with money?
Well, I've been saving up to buy me some brains.
That's silly. You can't buy brains.
You can't?
No.
Well, how about that?
What do you need brains for? Isn't it any fun being a scarecrow?
Well, I thought it would, but after 15 minutes up on this pole, I knew I wasn't going no place.
Scarecrow, how would you like to get down off that pole?
Oh, I thought you never asked. Just pull that vine over there. Little help?
Of course.
Feels good to stand on my own two feet again.
I guess you haven't had it easy, have you?
Honey, you know it. I was born on the day before yesterday. I had holes in my shoes and I was crying the blues, and I didn't have no place to stay. But I know I'm gonna make it this time. Cause I know I'm gonna make it this time. I was born on a hill not so far away. I was three rubber bands, old gloves in hand, and a suit that had been thrown away. Yeah, they took their jacket and pants, round it back, and they filled it with straw. And to top of the drag, they gave me whistling eyes and a whistling nose. Stuck me up there and said, try me up, oh, cause I know I'm gonna make it this time, cause I know I'm gonna make it this time, let me tell you now, gonna sing one, till y'all can hear it, pulling my head up. Can you feel my spirit? Yeah, and now I know that I wasn't born yesterday. And that I'm fully grown and I can stand on my own. Nothing's gonna get in my way. Yeah, because I'm gonna get mine. Gonna turn things around. Gonna get myself together. Gonna get on down. And when I feel that rain coming from the bottom of my shoes, I'm gonna lay them by the roadside and quit crying the blues. Ooh, cause I know, yeah, I know I'm gonna make it this time. Yeah, yeah, cause I know, yeah, I know I'm gonna make it this time. Yeah, I know it's gonna take it. Y'all can hear it. Gonna lay my head up. He built my spirit. Yeah. Say, honey, what's your name?
Dorothy.
Where you headed?
To Emerald City. They say that there's great wizard there, that he can do most anything for anybody.
Huh.
Hey, you know what?
Of course not. I don't know anything.
Maybe he could get you some brains.
Brains? You mean that?
Yeah.
Gonna give me some brains, yeah. Gonna give me some... Well, I hope my hat can handle it.
He's on down the road. Don't you care, nothing, I'm not be alone. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down low. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down low. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down low. Don't you carry nothing, I'm not be alone. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down low. Cause there may be times when you think you lost your mind, and the steps you're taking lead you 10 steps behind. But just keep on walking on the road that is you. And just keep on walking cause you wave a shoe. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down the road. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down the road. Don't you carry nothing, that might be alone. He's on down, 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 he's on down.
What was that?
It sounds like it was coming from over there.
What should we do?
Go over there!
No, careful! What is it?
It doesn't look like an is to me. It looks a lot like a was. Oil. I need oil. Oil. Oil.
He needs oil.
Oh, please, miss. There's some of that shack over there.
I'll get it.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Don't you do. Hi. Ow! Man, I've seen some spaced out garbage cans in my day.
I got it, Tin Man. Now what?
Now what?
Slide some oil to me, or let it slip down my spine. If you don't got STP, Crisco be just fine. Slide some oil to me, hit my shoulder blade, and all the other don't have to lubricate. Sure have got it made. Slide some oil to me, slip some to my side. Standing here in one position sure can make one tired. Slip some to my elbows and my fingers if you would. Come on and slide some oil to me, girl. Ooh, does that feel good? Slide some oil to my feet. Look, I got toes again. Come on and slide some oil to my knees, and let me see if I can bend. Slide some oil to me, I'm beginning to feel fine. Come on and slide some oil to my throat, and let me lubricate my mind. And let me lubricate my mind. And let me lubricate my mind.
Tin, you know?
No.
No, I used to be a real flesh and wood tipper. So one day, a wicked old witch put a spell on my axe.
A spell?
Yeah, and she really does a number, let me tell you. I mean, one day, I'm chopping down wood, doing my thing, and damn, if that old axe don't slip and cut off my left leg.
Ain't that something?
I thought so. So I went here to this tinsmith I knew, and I said, hey man, you think you fixed me up a leg? Well, he did. And the next day, I'm again chopping down wood, and damn, that axe slip again and cut off my right leg.
Now, at no point did it ever dawn on you to, oh, I don't know, get yourself a new axe?
Well, before I knew it, bit by bit, I was all ten. And that's the way it all came about.
You poor man.
Well, you can't have everything.
Ain't that the truth?
God's honest truth.
Cross your heart.
No, I can't do that.
I knew it. You was jamming us all along. Come on, Dorothy.
Wait, no. I can't cross my heart because I don't have a heart.
You don't have a heart?
Well, it didn't come with the suit. You know, nowadays, it isn't enough just being good looking.
Well, then come with us to Emerald City and see the Wiz. They say he can do most anything for anybody.
Yeah? Just show me the way.
Get your right foot up when your left was down. Come on, let's keep moving, don't you lose no ground. Cause the road you're walking might be long sometimes. And just keep on stepping and you'll be just fine. Come on in, ease on down, ease on down the road. Come on in, ease on down, ease on down the road. Don't you carry on, be that much. Be alone, morning, he's on down, he's on down.
Say what you wanna, but I'm here to stay, cause I'm a mean old lion. You can go where you wanna, don't you get in my way, cause I'm a mean old lion. You'll be standing here in a trap if you don't hear me roar. And if you happen to come around, you better hope that I don't frown, because I just might knock you down, cause I'm a mean old lion. You know I'm ready to fight, I'll tell you day and night, cause I'm a mean old lion. And if you have a right, you'll detour to the right, cause I'm a mean old lion. Well, all you strangers better beware, you see this is the king of the jungle here. And if I happen to let you slide, now don't you stand there running high. Now you just caught my better side, cause I'm a mean old lion. Well, I'm a mean old lion.
Well, you don't scare me. Do we scare you?
No way. No way, man.
Don't you hit me no more. Don't you know you can hurt a person that way?
And you supposed to be the king of the jungle?
Well, you dumb sack of straw. You don't see anybody else begging for the gig, now do you? Now help me up.
Man, you got a yellow streak a mile wide.
It is not. It is my mane. I just got it touched up this morning.
You coward! Going around roaring at people? You ought to be ashamed.
Well, I am. But it's not my fault. Now you come back here! I was just an only cub. You know, Daddy left home when I was born. And Mama, that woman was such a strong lady. You know, it was either don't do this or don't do that. You call them paws clean. Look behind your ears, child, or you get no dessert. And all I ever got was a bunch of schizophobic frenemies.
Wow! Where'd you learn all those big words from?
My owl.
What owl?
I've been seeing a high-priced owl here for about 3 years now.
An owl?
Yes, an owl. An owl each time. You don't realize how much bread that runs into.
And this here, owl, what would it say to your disgraceful self?
Who you calling a disgrace? Anyway, my owl didn't say much. It just gave questions. Like, who? Full at heart. I'll never be nothing but a big old scaredy cat.
Aw, could be worse. At least you have a heart.
And at least you have a brain, even if it is making him a pretty mixed up cat.
Oh, what's good's a heart? What It's good to brain if it got no courage.
You know, maybe, just maybe, if you came with us to see the Wiz, he could get you some courage. Just like that.
In only one session? Gentlemen, little mama, of course, may I fill out your foursome?
You wasn't born, when you wake one morning, just to find your courage gone. Let just know that feeling only lasts a little while. Let just stick with us, and we'll show you how to smile. He's on down the road. Come on in, he's on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be a load. Come on in, he's on down, he's on down. He's on down, he's on down. He's on down, 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 he's on down.
Hold up, y'all. Where are we?
I think we're lost.
Well, what makes you say that?
Because you don't know where we are.
Well.
Then let's go this way.
He's on down the road. He's on down the road.
Getting so dark.
Teach me.
It's nowhere near sundown yet.
Oh, Lord. This is part of the forest where the Kalita to live.
What's the Kalita?
Child, I was afraid you was going to ask me that.
Oh, it's not a big thing.
And Scarecrow, you sure kept your cool, too.
Well, you know, what can I say?
Well, would you look at that? The offense always gets the headlines. No one ever talks about the defense anymore.
And what defense were you dishing out, Almighty King of the Jungle?
The defense only kings do.
And what's that?
Well, you aluminum foil. It's King Fu.
King Fu?
No, I know my lion is more scared than anyone, but he saved me 3 or 4 times.
Yeah, that's right. Dorothy is right. You know, I would have done more, but right in the middle of it, I got a fur ball.
Yeah, he got a fur ball.
A fur ball?
Oh, man, you are something else.
You're nothing but a big old pussycat. Meow, meow.
Yeah, that's right. That's all I'll be. Nothing but a big old scaredy cat.
No, you won't.
I won't.
Start the sky to crying.
standing strong and tall. He is the greatest of them all. He won courage, you must call. And I'll keep on trying and trying and trying.
Child, I found if I can get a touch up, if I can see the whiz, honey.
Hey, what's all this?
It looks like a bunch of flowers to me.
Yeah, something happened to Earth, Julia. Never mind.
No, this is the poppy field. We've got to get out of here.
Hold your breath. Don't sniff that stuff in.
Where y'all going? I'll bring them to the rear. All together, ladies. Y'all doing all right? What y'all give me? Let me get another taste. Hey, y'all. Hey. One more taste. One more taste, y'all. One more taste. Yeah, huh? That's the good stuff. Funny. The Mice Squad?
Yeah, the Mice Squad.
Well, look at here, Mucifer. How come I ain't never found me no mouse when I ever needed one, baby?
Okay, buddy. Now, where did you get this puppies from? Huh?
Poppies. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm from out of town. I came with the Lions Club.
Yeah, that's what they all say. You're under arrest.
Oh, what? I pay a lot of money for my clothes. Where you going? Mama!
We finally made it through.
Now all we gotta do is find the Wiz.
And the lion. Mm.
Oh, open it up, everybody.
There you are.
What happened?
Me, the kid of the kingdom, being busted by Mickey Mouse.
Look, I gotta tell you, your cat there was really flying.
I was not.
We're sorry, officer. Very sorry.
Well, just make sure he doesn't go into the puppy field again. You hear?
I can't come in, no promises, lady.
What?
We'll do our best, sir.
I'll be there later.
Ma'am, what'd you get yourself into?
Let my mama find that rainbow.
Excuse me. Would you mind carrying on in front of another city?
And who are you?
We're the
world gatekeepers, and we don't allow any trash here in the big green apple.
But we gotta see the Wiz.
Huh? You must be mad. The Wiz never sees anyone, anywhere, or at any time. On the other hand, if you care to make it worth my while.
Oh, sure. Is it worth keeping your knee bone cut into your shin bone?
All right. Don't get an attitude.
You better let us in or I'm gonna chop down this gate.
Yeah.
Oh, very well. But first, you must put on these green glasses.
Don't you? Why I need these?
Question. Why?
Why? Because that's the rule. That's why. Now be gone.
Well, shoot, you should at least clean these before you gave it to him.
I'd chop down this gate anyway.
I said be gone. Well, there goes the neighborhood.
Yeah, that's your neighborhood.
Vibration, you can feel it on your skin. So come and take my hand, and we will dance up on the wind. So you wanted to meet the wizard.
Dorothy, you get your tail back here.
Well, my name is Dorothy, and this is the Scarecrow, the Tin Man, and the Lion.
And what do you all want?
Well, you see, I want to get back to Kansas.
Courage, that's what I came back to for.
You got a sack of brains?
Quiet! Never mind. That's better. Now, I will listen to your problems one at a time, beginning with you. Come here.
Good luck.
Oh, please, Mr. Wiz, you gotta help me get back to Kansas.
I don't gotta do anything. The Great Wiz does as he pleases and no more.
Oh, no, sir. You don't gotta do nothing at all, but would you?
Tell me, where'd you get such a marvelous pair of silver pumps?
The Good Witch of the North.
Ah, Attapur. how would you like to trade them for a beautiful emerald wizard necklace?
Oh, I can't. I gotta keep them on till I get home. I made a promise.
Break it!
But I was told never to break a promise.
You know, I can understand why a child like you wanted to go to Brazil, Mozambique, but Kansas? Did I hear correctly? Get back to Kansas?
Yes, sir.
And what's wrong with it here?
Nothing.
Does my fantastic Emerald City displease you?
Oh, no, sir. I think it's the most beautiful place I've ever seen. But there's my home and Aunt Em and Uncle Henry. And I can't just forget about them, can I?
You may do whatever you want. Besides, what's a home but a place you leave anyways? Full of broken furniture, faded memories, and shattered dreams. Why not forget all of that? Lion! What do you want?
To get the hell out of here! Help!
Is that your only request?
No. And I'm gonna get y'all for pushing me. No, but I agree. What's a home but broken furniture, faded memories, cold oatmeal, you know? Only you knew my mama.
But what is it you want?
Some courage.
You mean the mighty king of the jungle is a coward?
Only when I'm scared.
Weakness, that's your only strength. Scarecrow, are you a coward too?
A coward? Oh, no, sir. I ain't got the brains to be scared of anything.
Oh, no?
Except for fire, I know that much.
Not afraid of anything, you thought. How little we know of ourselves. Which is more deceptive, the foolish wise man or the wise fool?
Foolish man or the wise fool? I don't know. I wasn't getting any multiple choice.
You don't such a shot! Hey, man, do you know anything or not?
Only that I want to hurt your business.
Heart? What on earth for? With that one, you'll never know hurt or pain or sorrow.
But there's more to feeling things than just that, isn't there?
Possibly. But are you sure it's worth the suffering?
I'll take my chances, your business. I'll take my chances. What would I do if I could suddenly feel and know once again that what I feel is real? I could cry, I could smile, I might lay back for a while. Oh, tell me what would I do? Could look inside me and know how it feels to say I like what I see, then I'd be glad, so glad to share all that I have inside of here and the songs that my heart might bring. You'd be more than glad to sing. And if a tear came to my eye, think of all the wounds they mend, and just to think of the time I could spend being vulnerable again. Oh tell me what would I do? What would I do if I could feel? If I could feel?
If I could feel?
Oh, if I could feel? If I could feel? Help me get a heart, your business?
Will you lay off the business? Come now. I have made my decision. I will give you a heart. I will give you brains, and I will give you courage, and I will get Dorothy back to Kansas. If
what?
If you kill the most evil, the most wicked, the most powerful of all the witches in Oz, the Wicked Witch of the West.
But I couldn't do something like that.
Why not? You already killed one Wicked Witch.
But that was an accident.
I do not care how it happened. You're the best Wicked Witch killer in this country.
Mr. Wiz, what do I gotta do to get me my brains?
Kill the Wicked Witch of the West, of course.
But you told Dorothy she had to do that.
I do not care who does it. This is a package deal. As long as the Wicked Witch of the West leaves, none of you gets anything.
But Mr. Wiz!
No, I have spoken!
Girl, you better come back here and speak again.
Today.
No bad news.
I'm gonna make you an awful deal.
Lord. Now where is that Lord High Underling?
You summon me, your beautiful mistress?
So what's the... Get back to work, all of you! I want this place clean when I'm done with this. But what's the situation with Dorothy?
I shall have news at the front at any moment. Good news.
On your knees when you speak it to me! Now kiss my foot. One more time. A little higher. And an inch to the right. Oh, it feels so good to be a liberated woman.
I know it still is.
This is
a message, Aiden.
A message for your evilness.
My message, your evilness.
A message?
Yeah.
But for your sake, it better be good news, or you're gonna have a lot of explaining to you, young man.
Yeah, I got a really good piece of good news for you. Mostly.
Did he just mostly?
Well, firstly, Dorothy and their first RC are day up here, and they're gonna doing
what? Shut up! I don't want you shut. Now who told you to stop working? Get back to work.
Secondly, we couldn't get the silver supers away from Dorothy.
What?
And thirdly, I gotta go now.
But you brought me nothing but bad news. Where is the good news you promised?
The good news is there's no more bad news.
Who has this child turkey?
Well, I did. Why?
Well, you idiot. A pox on your house!
A pox on my house?
A pox on both your houses!
Summer place too?
Shut up! Get back here! No, no, I know it's not your fault.
No. It's not my fault.
It's going to be very, very terrible.
Welfare? Good. I can leave?
Hide the sucker!
Please, no, me! No!
All right, I'm done. Be Mr. Nice Guy. I'm gonna summon my winged monkeys.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Not the winged monkeys.
Hey baby, I'm here. But it's not good of you. It's because you're a dumb chance.
Oh, don't you go signify it on me, you little ape! Before I put a spell on your coconuts!
Yeah, yeah. So what you gonna lay on me in the gang this time?
Something right up your alley. A couple of cats who need some straightening out.
Gotcha, who?
A scarecrow, a tin man, a lion, and a little brat named Dorothy.
A scarecrow, a tin man, a lion, and a little brat named Dorothy? You don't get along with anybody, do you?
Just shut up and do as I command and bring them here! Once I get my hands on Dorothy's silver slippers, all boys will kiss my feet. Now get out of here, all of you! Out!
So, what's that old witch got you doing?
Carrying the water to this place.
They got you carrying water?
Yeah. She got me feeling like a gunga din, child. You know that old wicked witch so dirty that heifer don't even take no bath.
She doesn't?
Nah, she just says it's about to be dry clean.
We're gonna have straw soup. I don't remember telling anyone to take her.
Oh, please, Mrs. Witch, I haven't seen the lion since I've been here.
So what? He's right there. You see him right there, don't you? Just get back to work. I want you to skirt the forest, pause the silver, back in the rugs. And you do windows, right? And whoever did my makeup, I'm going to kill them.
Damn, woman, do you ever clean your house?
No, I got servants to do that for me.
Well, they ain't doing a good job.
Now get that water out of my sight, you overgrown pussy hat.
Child, I'll throw it on you now.
Excuse me?
You heard me, lady.
But Dorothy, before you go, when are you going to give me those lovely silver slippers?
I can't.
I'll give you all my beauty tips.
Don't nobody want those.
I'll never take my shoes off.
Get that to me, you little brat!
Hey, Big Mama.
Big Mama.
You heard me, didn't you? Do you know what my owl would say about you right about now?
Owls don't speak. What the hell is an owl going to say to me?
Well, my owl's special. And that old special old thing would just say, you just plain old crazy.
Is that a put down? No, your oversized rug?
Nah, your fatness.
Your fatness?
That's what I said.
Idiot, for that I'm gonna have to hide.
Don't think I'm gonna date the species. Tell her.
You leave my line alone. You.
Look what you've done. You ruined me. Water. You're hunting the powers again. The only thing that can destroy me. Thank you.
Child, what the hell was that?
Oh, Lord, don't tell me I've done it again.
Oh, she gone, girl. She just left the cape, too. Maybe I can take this as a gift to go see the weeds. Maybe something. Well, hallelujah.
Thank you, world.
We always know that we'd be free.
change. Wrestling's always the pain and pain. We don't receive, so our hearts singing so joyfully. Just think about you to yourself to check it out. Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day?
Seen the Wicked Witch of the West. Well, the Wiz gave me orders that they were never allowed in the city again, so they can just... back from seeing the Wicked Witch of the West. Alive? That means that she must be, and if they did that to her, and I tell them that they can't, oh, I wish I was back in unemployment.
Hello in there.
Goodbye out there.
Open up in there.
What for?
I just want to see the Wiz, you big dummy.
Impossible. He moved.
He moved? How come?
I don't know, something to do with urban renewal.
Girl, you met Urban this day.
You see, I can't because the man with the keys went on vacation until the middle of next month.
Well, girl, you need to tell him to take his vacation some other time.
Well, I guess we better leave this bag of money and go.
Money? What money?
Well, we brought this big bag of loot over here for the Wiz. How much you say is in there, Brother Lion?
Bag? What bag? Oh! Well, between the gold and the silver, I think it's in the well vicinity of a well-rounded figure.
I think at least twice that much.
So, when the man with the keys come back, it'll be right here by the mail chute. Come on, Dorothy. We better get going before it gets dark.
Gold, silver, where?
That's...
Lord, I fall for it every time.
We're going in to see the Wiz.
Oh, all right then. But don't let me around when you wake him up. And you look with your eyes and not with your hands.
I'm gonna touch anyway.
Mr. Wiz, we're back.
Yeah, the old Evelyn has been done in.
Would you say that ugly heifer was liquidated?
I wonder where she is.
I am everywhere!
We've come back to get what you promised.
I'm busy.
Busy? What's that?
It's a cop-out.
You owe us everything right now, Mr. Wiz.
Mr. Wiz, where are you?
Go away!
But, Mr. Wiz, you promised.
Go away!
Hey! Was this the engine room? No.
I think it's back that way.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Oh, I did it.
Go away.
Oh, no, wait. Hold on.
Don't touch me.
Girl, who the hell are you?
Have you seen Mr. Wiz?
No, I haven't. As a matter of fact, he's not here right now.
You ain't nothing but a big old fake.
A fraud.
A phony.
And how?
And you look like everyone else in the morning.
Who do you think you are? Tell me how. How did you go so far? The show is over, your curtain is down, and you gotta come clean. The time is now, you must fess up and say what you mean.
Baby, come on, was much too strong.
Tell me who did you think you'd fool? You turn us on and you turn us off. Baby, you're not for real.
We see you now for what you are. Tell us how does it feel?
How does it feel? Who do you think you are?
that you're the star. The game is over, you gotta get over, you gotta get over. So what you gonna do?
Terrible, the great, the omnipotent Wizard of Oz in reality.
Yeah.
Just a former nobody from Omaha, Nebraska.
Omaha? Why, that's near Kansas.
Yup, it's right next door.
I don't understand.
Of course not. Nobody knows my secret. Just as nobody until now ever sees the real me. Listen, y'all. All I ever wanted in life were the simple things. Power, prestige, and money.
Agreed.
I tried everything back in Omaha. I sold used cars, I was a pitchman in the carnival, I even peddled bleaching cream door to door, but nothing ever worked. And then one day, I got the call.
The call?
The call from who?
The call from the Almighty himself, of course. And that voice said to me, daughter, what you ought to do is spread the good word. And I said, why? And that voice said, for the simple things in life, power, prestige, and money.
Some Almighty voice really said that to you?
Well, I can't swear whether it was coming to me live or on tape, but I heard it clear as a bell. So, I rented myself a hot air balloon. Check it out, y'all. I come floating out from under the clouds. I leave my maiden message out on the multitude, and I whip up the granddaddy of all revival meetings. And then, through a clearing in the clouds, I land right here in Oz, right in the middle of the ladies' social. Now, these ladies had never seen a balloon. They thought some great miracle had brought me to them. They promoted me all over town and sold tickets for a benefit at which they said I had to perform another miracle. Naturally, I did.
Yeah? What big miracle did you put on them cats and kittens?
Ah, green glasses.
Say what?
The glasses with the green lenses. Just like the ones everyone is wearing. Just like the ones I was wearing when I landed here in Oz.
Yeah, but there ain't no big miracle about a pair of clean glasses now, is there?
The miracle, my friend, is what you allow yourself to see through them.
Ah.
If you believe, don't you?
Well, I would feel a lot better if I knew I had something up there besides a bunch of straw.
Well, if I could find green glasses for all of them out there, maybe I can find something in here for you.
Where's she going?
Where's she going?
Girl, where you going? You ain't got time to fix some rollers.
She's coming back. Oh.
What?
Well, hell, at least she's coming back.
What you got up in that box?
Look here. Through the miracle of modern science, they have pre-frozen a distillation of some of the best brains in the world. We're gonna restuff your head with this.
Ooh, wait, I don't think. I think I know where my brain is at.
Oh, what'd you say?
Yeah.
In hardish, you know, once a young lady gave her heart to me, and now I give it to you.
Are the batteries included?
At no extra charge.
Oh, you people out there, watch out.
All right, you city slicker.
As for you, Jack, I bet a couple of totes of this here courage potion should do the trick. Drink!
You better not kill me. All right. All right. I don't know what was in that poppy field, but I think this is better, honey. All right.
All right.
All right. Now, what you got in there to get me back home to Kansas?
Dorothy, I can do a lot of things for a lot of people, but I just can't get you back to Kansas. The answer's just not in this box.
Well, of course not. It's out there.
Oh, where?
Pardon me, Mr. Ways, but you still got that balloon that brought you here from Nebraska?
Why, of course. The ladies put it up as a shrine in the park.
Just as I thought. Now, if that balloon brought you here from Nebraska, why can't it take Dorothy back to Kansas?
Why, it sure could.
Yeah, when do we go?
Now, hold on. You're not going to make me leave all of this.
All what?
All my power, my prestige, and my money.
You mean your big old empty room? Where no one comes to see you and you're afraid to go out? Lest people find out you're fooling them.
I'm not afraid. I just keep a low profile.
You know, I bet if you got started again someplace all over...
Oh, no, no.
You could have all this. And even have some friends.
Friends? You really think so?
You're not so bad when somebody gets to know you. Friends, huh? And when we get back, I'll give you my silver slippers.
Well, come on then. What are we waiting for? My friends, on this memorable day, when friends must part, we must remember that to everything there is a season. There is a time to keep and a time to cast away.
Well?
Yes, I said a time to keep and a time to cast away.
Well?
And today is both times for us.
Well?
Yes, I said a time to keep. I said a time to keep. And a time to remember.
Oh.
I said a time to remember.
Oh.
And at this very same moment, a time to cast away. A time when we must stop holding on to the things that make us feel safe and embrace ourselves and all our beautiful hang-ups. What do you think, Brother Lion?
Well, I'm so glad you called on me there. Well, there's some times in your life
when you gotta be up. But you know you're down. Down. I said down. 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 Afraid to wait. Turbulent. Same waters. Down. When you know you ought to be up. Up. Burning, huh? Fingers of truth. Up, up, I'm so glad, huh? You gotta be up, huh? When you know you ought to be down, huh? Say yes, 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 huh? I ain't got no business preaching like this, huh? Hallelujah, huh? My, I ain't done yet. Hallelujah. Somebody say yes one more time.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Ooh, you got to step out in your own self. I said step, 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 step. To find out who you truly are. Say yes. Say yes. I stepped out of myself. Y'all got it. 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 Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it.
Y'all got it. I can show you some tricks.
No, these are my friends. They came here to see the Wiz, too.
Oh. Did you see him?
Yeah.
And you got what you wanted?
Well, they did, but I still haven't gotten home.
So where?
Kansas.
Oh, I thought maybe this was Kansas.
No.
Well, how about Glinda? She had to be able to think of something.
Who?
Glinda, my sister, the Good Witch of the South. She's the prettiest of all the witches. Takes after me.
Where can we find her?
Oh, don't worry about that. I could bring Glinda here for you to say great kamooga sugar booga. Just a wave of my magic hanky. Listen, that's Glinda's theme song. They're coming straight out of the woodwork. Show me work, baby. Stay at my place when you come off the
rested body is a rested mind. Because a rested body is a rested mind.
Maybe so, but it's costing me a fortune to do it, poor darling.
Mrs. Glinda, well, my name is Dorothy, and these are my friends.
Oh, I know all about you.
You do?
Of course. I've been watching all my crystal ball, hopping from one witch to another, hitting with houses and washing them down the drain.
Yeah, nobody knows the trouble I've seen.
Well, relax, child. Hi, pussycat.
Oh, stop.
Do you know how to get me back home?
Why, honey, you have your silver slippers. They'll take you home in no time. Don't you ever talk to your feet?
No.
Well, Adderpearl, Adderpearl, Adderpearl. You could have told her the secret right off.
I know I could have, but look at all the people I have to put out of work. Miss Glinda, please tell me the secret.
It all so clean.
have had my mind spun around in space, yet I've watched it growing. And oh, if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard. No, if we should believe the things we see, tell us, should we try to stay or should we run away? Would it be better just to let things be? Be a fantasy, oh.
Okay. Thank you all for coming out tonight. We certainly appreciate you. Hope you enjoyed everything. Thank you all so much. Thank you, Mr. Dolan, our director. We have Dr. Bell backstage, our assistant director. He was directing from the rear. We're going to take some cast photos, and Mr. Meeks is going to help us ease on down the road with the band. Mr. Bill Taylor, we thank you. He's one of our own from Barack Obama. Thank you for joining us tonight. Thank you all for coming out. The superintendent.
Thank you all for coming. God bless you. And we'll see you at the spring concert coming up May 18th. May 18th. Congratulations to the cast and staff. Wonderful, wonderful performance. I so enjoyed it, boys and girls.
Side.
Oh, well, now.
But we had to see the world.